Same story every time.
Awaken!
I've come to collect my daily ration.
Here, take it! Three of the Northern Dark. But don't smoke them all at once.
That's really not my problem. It was obvious that there would be trouble.
That's really not my problem.
Some people never
Awaken!
I'd like to trade with you.
Good. Here, these are the weapons I have available at the moment.
There was a time when things would have gone very differently.
That's really not my problem. You're very right.
Not listening to all the blathering anymore. As long as I'm saying it.
Let's talk about something else instead.
That won't happen again.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
I wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though.
I'm glad you're here. I have news for you.
Good news, I hope.
Our Brotherhood's planning a really big thing.
What are you planning? To break out?
The Gurus are trying to contact the Sleeper, but they need something to unite their powers.
Oh, and?
They need a magical object. A focus.
What's that got to do with me?
Talk to Eberian. He's the most powerful man around here. This is the opportunity to attain his favor.
Where do I find him?
Go to the temple. He rarely leaves it. Probably he feels closer to the Sleeper in those cold ruins. May the Sleeper protect you.
Thank you.
You told me I could have as much stew as I wanted.
Sure, but there's nothing left today. Come back tomorrow.
I better keep out of it.
Hold it, what are you doing?
I want to go in.
Are you kidding?
Why don't you ask Doris?
I will. If you're lying, you're as good as dead.
Are you saying I can go in?
Yeah, get moving.
What can I do for you?
Who are you?
I'm Raven, Gomez's right-hand man. Anyone who wants to see Gomez has to talk to me first.
I have some weed for Gomez from Cork Alam.
Bartholo deals with that kind of thing. Gomez isn't bothered with gophers. You'll find him in the room on the right, behind the entrance. Or in the kitchen, in the big tower. Of course he sleeps at night. I wouldn't disturb him then, if I were you.
How's the ore trade going?
The old mine's doing well. The last load of supplies from the outside world was massive.
Who are you?
Bartholo's the name. I see to it that the ore barons get their supplies. I'm in charge of the lot, from weed supplies to food and provisions for the women. Also, it's my job to make sure those idiotic cooks do their job right. They should be grateful. Gomez won't put up with any crap. He fed the last two cooks to the lurkers in the river.
I have some weed here for Gomez. Cork Alam sent it.
Show me. All right. Gomez has been getting impatient. It's lucky for you that you delivered it today.
What about the pay?
Not so fast. Here, take that. 500 ore is what we agreed on.
What do you do here?
I take care of the guards' weapons.
Do you sell weapons?
Only to Gomez and his men.
Gomez sent me. He told me you'd give me some equipment.
The usual, huh? New armor and the best weapon I have in stock. Get out of here before I come after you.
What do you do here?
I take care of the guards' weapons.
Do you sell weapons?
Only to Gomez and his men.
Thoris sent me. He told me to get myself a weapon.
Oh?
He wants me to do something for him that none of you can do, you see?
Yeah. And I suppose he has nothing better to do than send you to me, right?
He said to give you a mighty big kick in the butt unless you give me a weapon.
Okay, man. What do you want?
I could do with a few things.
I could sell you a few things.
What do you intend?
Can you teach me something?
Yes. Your strength has increased a lot. Your skills in using the bow and the crossbow have improved. Come back soon. There are many things you need to learn.
Take care. I'd like to buy a map.
Sure. What are you thinking of? The more you can see on a map, the more expensive it is.
Thank you.
will never learn.
You have the one to tell me.
Thank you.
Lost our way, have we?
Korkalam knows about your little enterprise.
What? Why are you here?
I want to know what this information is worth to you.
Oh, that's what you want. All right. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. Here, this is all the ore I have on me. We have to go. You better disappear as well.
Next time, I'll kill you.
You sure showed him!
I suppose you don't have nothing against me keeping some more.
Probably right.
Hey, you. I told you to take some water to the peasants. I don't like people who make promises and then don't keep them.
Okay, okay! Okay, okay!
Don't try that again!
Hey, you! Hey, you!
Don't try again!
Thank you.
I'd kill the beast.
Great! I got some of the Rice Lord's men to help me fix some of the damage it's caused. Now I can finally get some sleep.
Maybe.
As long as I'm not involved.
Hang on. Better not.
I'm not listening to all that.
I'd like to join you. If you want to join us, you should see Lee or Laris. I want to acquire magic writings.
But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know it.
That was very clever.
You should believe everything you hear.
Some people never learn.
Listen to all the blathering.
It was obvious that there would be trouble ahead.
That won't happen again.
I thought that would have been probably right
a long time ago.
As long as I'm not involved.
You have to watch what you tell people.
That won't happen
maybe
again.
Some people never learn.
Same old story every time.
But if you use yourself, people don't need to know it.
Let's talk about something else instead.
Same old story every time.
If you think.
Don't need to know it. That's really not my problem.
Rely on some
watch what you tell people.
Exactly.
That's how it goes.
There was a time when things would have gone very differently.
I'd better keep out of it.
Don't listen to all the blathering.
I wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though. I'm not listening to all the blathering anymore.
You're probably right.
There must be something about that story after all.
Not my problem.
Aside.
Rely on somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
You think.
That won't happen again.
But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know.
Do you trade in anything else?
I buy furs and skins from the hunters. If you get something like that, I'll buy it.
Maybe.
Obviously.
You looking for trouble with me again?
From now on, you can carry the water yourself.
Oh, have you got better plans? I think I'll have to remind you who's the boss.
When I was young, men were tough.
A fight!
It's your own fault!
You looking for trouble with me?
When I was young, men were tough.
You won't have much time to be sorry for it. You've given me a fair thrashing, man. 'Twas a good fight, but now it's over.
How are you, my friend?
Aw, man, what do you want?
The peasants look thirsty.
I'll see to it. Don't worry.
You've given me a fair thrashing, man. 'Twas a good fight, but now it's over.
Can you teach me something about hunting?
That depends. What do you want to know?
Show me your goods.
On somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
You're very probably right.
Listening to all the blabbering.
Obvious.
that there would be trouble.
You have to watch what you tell people.
Well, there was a time when things would have gone very different. You shouldn't believe everything in here.
Must be something about that story.
That's really not my problem. Let's talk about something else instead. Let's talk about something else instead.
Awaken!
What do you want?
Regarding the weed production in the new camp?
Yes.
They are gone.
You surprise me. I underestimated your abilities. Maybe you could be useful after all.
I've delivered the weed.
Good. Get another task somewhere else.
I'll be seeing you.
May the sleeper enlighten you.
Thank you.